In February of 2018, after 4 years of implementing EdReady Montana, the program serves over 450 unique educational organizations. These range from nearly all elementary, middle, and high schools, adult basic education centers, private and tribal colleges, and the public colleges and universities in Montana. Access to EdReady is available to learners from Fairview to Corvallis, Ekalaka to Eureka, and everywhere in between.
We use it to help students raise their placement test score, to fill in any math gaps that may exist in their knowledge. We can use it to help students prepare for a particular math course. And also, we can supplement our math courses. Part of the EdReady program involves us having the ability to design our own courses in EdReady.
It's just building on success, but it kind of boosts everything for that student to a higher level, allows them to move on pace and often accelerate.
One of my favorite aspects to start with is the fact that the program starts off by assessing the students, checking to see where each student is with maybe their strengths, their weaknesses, and can attack those as the kids begin to solve their problems.
One of the really cool things that we're doing with EdReady right now is we're piloting it as a soft placement. For the students who either don't have the ACT score to place into their math class, or they took the placement and didn't place in their math class, we put them in the particular readiness course. 79% of the students who participated in this soft placement earned grades in math to satisfy UM's general education requirement.
I really appreciate the data side of things. It shows me the progress students are making and just kind of where they've started and where they are. And then of course when the program's over, I can see how much growth they've gained.
It's used to, again, check that readiness and then respond to the level at which the student's at, and then it maps that out, and then the instruction is tailored directly to what the needs are for that student.
I actually think that one of the real big benefit for EdReady is that its use as a skills refresher will help students achieve a greater proficiency with new topics, so not as much time is spent going back over old topics. It helps level the playing field for all students, I believe, with regard to presentation of a new topic.
Another one of the things that I like is that the kids are able to go through and gain a broader and deeper sense of understanding with the math information.
I tell them there's videos, there's notes, there's these practice problems, and they do it. You walk around and some kids are on the videos and some kids are on the notes. They're doing math as they're going, and so I like how it engages them so much.
I think EdReady is different from other math programs because it does have that comprehensive piece to it, and it's able to give instruction in different ways.
Hearing and seeing someone else explain a concept in a different way can be very helpful. I am the only math teacher here at the high school, and it's beneficial for them to have access to another voice.
So students have the written and the visual and then the practice components that oftentimes you have to go through different programs to get all of those three things. So in EdReady, they have access to all of those in one place rather than seeking all of those different aspects from different programs.
EdReady has changed the way I feel about math because you can just look at it and it's more of a visual perspective.
So students that utilize EdReady have shown that they're much more confident in their math skills. They are excited to show up and get on their EdReady program. They know that it's specific for them and that they're learning skills that are designed for them.
I think EdReady has changed how I feel about math because it's given me more confidence when I'm working out math problems, because it educates me more on math subjects that I don't completely understand.
Even these students who are really struggling with math, they enjoy using EdReady. It's easy for them. It's self-paced, so they can work at their level. And so it's nice for them to have success with math.
So it's kind of the best in the candy store, if you will, that it's a quality, successful program.
What's really nice about the free cost benefit is that our school, with all of the budget cuts and money constraints, we don't have to worry about how to serve our students.
Our students would not be able, nor my school district would not be able to afford this program at all if it were not free. In fact, our students are able to access this at home, and that's a huge benefit for this particular math program.
Thank you to the Washington Foundation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If I could just have a constant stream of thanks, it would be going to them.
Thanks to them for their willingness to focus on education.
Thank you for believing in my students as much as I do, to help them become the teachers, the doctors, to let them dream of what they really want to be.
For more information, please visit us at edreadymontana.org.